Suzanne Perez Portales.
Suzanne Perez. USA in complete random order. We're starting with you, Suzanne Perez.
Here's your final question. New Mexico is an open carry state, which means that it's legal for most adults to openly carry guns and other deadly weapons in public without a license. In light of the continued increase in gun violence, what are your thoughts about this law?
Personally, I think it's absolutely heartbreaking that we can't go to the grocery store, the mall, or go to church or play sports without the fear of encountering gun violence. I do believe and understand the need for the Second Amendment and to have guns as protection. However, we do need to make a change. We need comprehensive background checks. We need to make sure that the guns don't fall into the wrong hands. And we need to also raise the age, because nobody at the age of 18 should have a gun, which is what I believe. I think at the end of the day, regardless of your stance on gun violence, we need to take account human lives are at stake, and we need to protect them and make sure that the world is safe for everybody. Thank you.
Thank you, Suzanne. Runner-up is Elizabeth Medina. That means New Mexico USA 2022 is Suzanne Perez.